The CrowdStrike Falcon application is part of the Sumo Logic work from home solution. The CrowdStrike Falcon platform is an industry-leading endpoint detection and response solution. With more users working from home, monitoring endpoints is becoming even more critical. The overview dashboard provides high-level information about events, detection, actions, and authentications in your Falcon platform. Having these events within Sumo Logic makes trending and correlation across data sources a breeze. One of many important metrics we monitor is the trending of detections by the Falcon platform within your company's endpoints. You can clearly see any sudden spikes or drops in detections over time, which would be an anomaly worth investigating. In this environment, we have a steady amount of detections, so nothing is amiss. For more information about what the Falcon platform has detected, you can view our detections dashboard. This dashboard provides rich context around what is being detected and even how and why it was detected. The Detection by Tactic panel provides context around how threats were detected. This is helpful to understand how CrowdStrike is identifying threats. For example, in this Detection by Tactic panel, you can observe that CrowdStrike identifies several threats using their machine learning. This is important because it allows you to audit and confirm the reasoning behind detections. This helps you reduce false positives and increase legitimate detections. This block detection panel shows you everything that was blocked and/or quarantined by our Falcon platform. The integrated linking to CrowdStrike in these dashboards saves you time and energy when noticing something in Sumo Logic and needing to pivot to your CrowdStrike platform to edit or confirm rules. For example, you can see what files were blocked, and there's a link here, detection_URL, that will take you to your Falcon platform for more information. Another critical thing to monitor with Falcon is user access. The authentication dashboard provides extremely detailed information about who is authenticating into the CrowdStrike Falcon platform and from where. This is critical to monitor because if someone were to get access to your CrowdStrike deployment, they could turn off or edit rules to allow for a data breach to go undetected. This panel of login locations uses our in-product geolocation database to show where users logged in from. Additionally, we could easily build an alert if a user logged in from a suspicious location. To learn more about the CrowdStrike application or other applications in Sumo Logic's work from home solution, refer to the Sumo documentation here. Thank you for joining.